Good morning, students. In today's class, we will be learning backward counting from numbers 20 to 11. So now, as you can see, I have written here T and O. T stands for tens and O stands for ones. So now, 2, 0, 20, 1, 9, 19, 1, 8, 18, 1, 7, 17, 1, 6, 16, 1, 5, 15, 1, 4, 14, 1, 3, 13, 1, 2, 12, 1, 1, 11. Now let us read it again. Tens, ones, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, and 11. Now, like this way, you will learn the same. Thank you.